You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
The weapons are on the table, comrade. Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your current objective. Okay, Vasily. Let us see how good your aim is. Aim for one of those two teddy bears. Pistols and submachine guns might be good for short range, comrade. But for long range targets, a rifle is better. Step up to the shooting range. Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy. Aim down your sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. Very good, comrade. Not bad, not bad. Still seeing too many bottles. Steady your aim, comrades. You'd be dead by now if those were German soldiers. Well done. That's enough, Vasily. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready? Go! Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrade. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, comrade commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh, of course, comrade commissar. My mistake.
Now throw a potato into each of those marked target areas. Good throw! Very good, comrade! Good throw!
Comrade Commissar! Comrade Commissar!
We've got a prisoner! Come take a look!
Halt! Hören Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen umziehen ihre Position.
He says the enemy is moving behind our lines. To the southeast. And they are supported by half trucks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned. Good luck.
Enemy infantry! Lower that wall! Move it!
Machine gun, and make sure you reload it first. Always make sure you have a full magazine before you go into battle. Pick up a hand grenade. Let's go, comrades. Up the ladder. Vasily, wait! Don't run out there. Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement. Wait! the smoke to fill! Hold your positions, comrades! Just a bit more! All right, go! Let's go!
Okay, I'm with you!
It's the fascists!
Over by the truck! I'm drawn!
It's an MG-42! Up on the second floor! In the building! There's the Panzerwerfer! We need to find a way around this gate!
No better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.